Barclay, to all remaining Marines in Midtown. Secondary evacuation is now relocated to Times Square, where we will airlift with heavy armored VTOL transports. The Manhattan no-fly containment has been lifted for this operation. The Air Force will not shoot us down, but we have a limited window, gentlemen. Get to Times Square however you can. The aircraft will not wait. Perimeter defense will hold for 15. Repeat, 15 minutes. After that, you are on your own. All units, Rally Point is under attack. The Ceph are breaching from 42nd and Broadway. Air evac is ongoing, but it's gonna take time.
Alcatraz, the squitter breaking through. This way, let's go!
Defend airlift evac site. They broke the Marines at Times Square.
Alcatraz, this way! I'll cover you!
Clear to land. We'll hold for you.
back the sub-attack. Nanovision enabled.
Beyond your wildest dreams. You and all your men will be dead in the next minute and a half unless Alcatraz follows my instructions to the letter.
Cyclops 4, hold off. Return to operational height.
Roger that.
Thank you, Colonel. Now, Alcatraz. The spear is primed for spore dispersal, but the system can be compromised. You'll need to climb it as you did the one in the hive. The spore blast is imminent. I estimate 20 seconds. You must complete the sequence now. All right. Hold on there just a moment, son. If we built this suit anywhere near as well as I think we did...
Cyclops 4! Get down and get us loaded!
Copy. We're coming down.
The spear, Alcatraz. Watch the spear.
No way I can get close to that. We took a lot of damage back there. I got multiple ruptures to the fuel lines, pods too. We're bleeding fuel like a stuck pig. Gotta swing out and drop you at the south end. Sorry, man.
All right. Strap up and stow your shit. We're gonna be dropping this guy out the back of this VTOL.
You're gonna what? Shit!
Ready?
Drop coming up! I'll go as low as I can, but we're running on vapor here. Make it quick!
Incoming!
Let's go!
Good luck, Marine!
Watch your ass, son!
It's good of you to come for me like this, Alcatraz, but you will need to proceed with caution. Lockhart has deployed his elite forces across the island. I'll guide you as best I can, but my view from here is, shall we say, severely limited.
Damn it! Man down!
lost contact. Begin perimeter sweep. Damn it!
All right, slow down and listen carefully, Alcatraz. Lockhart set an EMP trap for you at the next control barrier. If it triggers correctly, it'll fry the nanoshell systems and probably your synapses too. Now, there's no way to bypass the trap, but we can trick it out. There's a substation for the Prism's power grid over near the East Shore, not far from your position.
Sweep. Do you copy?
Good. Now, Lockhart doesn't know it, but the power systems he's using for his EMP blast have to route through that station, and they're pushing close to overload. If you can trigger the emergency shutdown, it'll kick his loop out, and when the systems come back up, they'll disallow any major power surge. He won't know it because it won't show up on the board, but when he hits the blast trigger, trust me, it'll fail.
Reroute power and disable the EMP trap.
Out of there as fast as you can. Cell will no doubt have spotted the outage. They'll be on their way to investigate.
Ah!
You must push forward now. Don't give them time to think about what you've done. Sending reinforcements to the substation. You must proceed with caution, Alcatraz. We've come so far. You cannot fail me now.
Thank you.
This should be interesting.
That's it, gentlemen. We have him. Hit the switch.
Blast confirmed. Raise the inner door. Inner door enabled. Here we go.
Soon as you get line of sight, gentlemen, you hose it down. We're taking no chances this time.
Alcatraz, there's a drainage grate to your left. Smash it out, take the pipes to the river. I'll unlock the maintenance door and send you Lockhart's location. Now, move!
Squad, switching to full auto. Watch for ricochet. Give it some space. Not here.
What the hell is going on down here, Saffron 6? Report!
He's not here. He's not now! Open fire! Open fire! Die, you piece of shit! Die!
Kill him!
Martin, man!
Would you then have him moved across to the skinning lab? We need to get him prepped as soon as possible. Time is very much against us.
Just another grunt, I'm afraid. Prophet could have told us more. At least we have the nano gear intact. That's all that really matters. The rest I'll have to improvise once I'm in the suit. Ah, my young friend. I had hoped to spare you consciousness here, but the nano gear is not proving cooperative. Let's get started.
I don't understand what's going on.
You're in, Prophet. Your suits learned the Seth's nano systems. You've got to go back. You're our best hope.
You twisted motherfucker! You knew! You knew the suits were symbiotic. You knew what they'd do to my men. You turned them into dead men walking!
I turned them into post-human warriors. You're a soldier. Think of it as necessary sacrifice.
You lied to us!
Perhaps I was economical with the truth, yes. But what choice did I have? What choice do you have now? The Seth are coming, Prophet. Soon. You think we'll defeat them with ordinary human soldiers? This isn't a war ordinary humans can win. This is the future. Death's an inconvenience now. Nothing more. We are all dead men walking.
The suit's rejecting the rip! It's overloading!
Stop him. Kill him if you have to, but don't damage the nano gear. Headshots only.
Nice try, Tin Man. Now say goodnight.
Tara, no! Tara, listen to me!
It's okay, you're safe. I'm CIA, Special Operations Group. Recruited out of the SEALs 3 years ago. I'm the one who ordered your squad to bring Prophet Gould out, yeah. Screwed now, of course. All right, look, there'll be time to explain later. Right now, the Ceph are breaking into this place and we gotta get Hargreave out. The man is insane. He thinks he's the only competent human being on the planet. But he's got vital knowledge on the Ceph. He stole their technology 100 years ago at Tunguska. He's been working on it ever since. 3 years ago, he was the puppet master behind the mess at Ling Shan that killed my father. He's got some kind of plan for confronting the invasion, and we need to know what it is. He's holed up in the executive level, through that way. Heavy security. No one gets in to see him face to face. Believe me, I've tried. You're gonna have to break in. I'll get up to the helipad and secure a transport. Bring him out and meet me there. We fly him out, we take him someplace we can make him talk. I'll stay on comms and keep you posted. Now go!
Thank you.